Group B in the AFC Women's Asian Cup continues with two sides looking to bounce back from opening defeats. Thailand narrowly lost to Philippines, while Indonesia were thumped 18-0 by Australia. An aggressive start from Indonesia, but it's Thailand who've had the early attacks. Here they break into the box and it's off the bar there. Iravadi Makris hitting it there after a great pass from Tanikorn Dangda. And maybe it's just off the fingertips of the keeper as well. The corner count racking up for Thailand as the ball comes across. And finally, there is the opener. The floated cross is converted. Kanyanat Chetabut, finally the breakthrough. Beautifully picked out in the far post header right into the corner of the net. Into the 36th minute. And this is a flowing move here from Thailand. The ball is played across, 2-0. Absolutely brilliant from Thailand. A double from Kanyanat Chetabut, sliding home. The pass from Tanikorn Dangda. And they've just got too much for Indonesia here at the moment. As we come up towards halftime, one last attack from Thailand, perhaps, as it's off the post. They've been denied twice now by the woodwork. And the rebound can't be converted. Iravadi Makris missing the target there. Wilaiporn Buttoang hitting the post in the first instance. So halftime 2-0. Thailand have been well on top. Kanyanat Chetabut's double separates the sides. And into the second half, it's much the same story. As she's played through again here, in on goal. And Fanny, that is a fine, fine save from her, coming to the rescue for Indonesia. Almost the hat-trick here for the number 13. A blow, though, as the goalkeeper was forced off injured in that incident. But Indonesia here coming forward for once, and the ball almost dropping in there. Carla Bio Patinasarani almost scoring. Now into the 71st minute, it's Thailand again on the attack, and what a strike that is. Kanyanat Chetabut from distance, just making a bit of space for herself here and hammering home, and that's a hat-trick, and 3-0 Thailand. And they're still looking for more as the cross is hoisted in here, and it ends up in the back of the net from Iravadi Makris. The goalkeeper there, Rizka Aprilia, completely misjudging this, and 4-0. To Thailand. That's how it ends. Thailand's dominance shown by the scoreline. They have a big match up next against Australia.